This color is called the Diamond Bright Metallic and it looks fantastic. This is the brand new model with the Panamericana grille, the vertical bars instead of horizontal lines. It has the beautiful 4MATIC plus system, so you can use the power all the time. The interior is improved. It has the beautiful new Alcantara steering wheel with leather and the new shape. The cruise control settings are now on the steering wheel. It has the massage seats, cooled seats, heated seats, and this one has also the Magic Sky control. Thanks for watching Aladdin 61. Let's look at the price of this beautiful car. 613 horsepower, 9.3 liters combined, fuel economy per 100 kilometers, 251,000 euros. These are the features: 360 degrees camera, air balance package, AMG speed shift transmission, keyless go, head-up display, Magic Sky control, ambient lighting, touchpad, and so on. There's also the AMG night package. It produces 612 horsepower and 900 Nm of torque. That's 665 pound-feet of torque. 0 to 62 in 3.4 seconds. The engine is a 4-liter bi-turbo V8. Petrol engine, of course. It has the 9G-tronic MCT automatic transmission. You have the dynamic select with different modes: comfort, sport, sport plus, and race and individual. This diamond bright color looks fantastic. It is one of my favorite colors for this car. The Panamericana grille, the vertical bars, chrome bars, look fantastic on this car. It suits the car perfectly and I think it's a beautiful change. You have the 360 degrees camera system for the remote parking system. You have the radar behind the emblem for the Distronic Plus system, and you have a small AMG badge in the front also, and the AMG front bumper is in the shape of the A of AMG. Here you have the multi-beam LED headlights with the automatic high beam. Swarovski crystals are used in the turn signals. You have the daytime running lights, corner lights. You have also the night vision, which is extra. It looks beautiful, this front bumper, very aggressive, and this one has the night package. You can also buy it with carbon package, but I think this looks better on this color. You have the special bonnet for the AMG. At the side you have the beautiful 20 inch AMG rims. These are special, comes with the Michelin tires, drilled ventilated brake discs. You have the AMG brake caliper. These rims are special to the AMG. You have different color choices available. At the side, the V8 bi-turbo 4MATIC Plus emblem, which is new. The details of the night package. Glossy black mirrors with the camera underneath, of course, and the blind spot assist. We will look at the interior in a few moments, and I'm a fan of this frameless door design of coupes. It has also the panoramic sunroof, of course, and at the back you have the special OLED taillights with animated light sequences, extreme viewing angle, largely no cooling, low DC voltage required, stepless dimmability, no shadows. It looks fantastic and less glare. Quad exhaust, AMG exhausts. This diffuser is also new to this facelift model. It looks fantastic. You can also buy it with the AMG sports exhaust, just like this car. In race mode, it has the best sound to it. The sound is just amazing. The trunk space is also really good. You can open the trunk with your foot, with the key or with the button inside the car. Storage areas, you have a power outlet, plenty of storage area for such a coupe in my opinion. It is the perfect GT car, fast, looks good and very comfortable, and sporty at the same time. The key is also new, I will show the key in a few moments, and this is the beast, the 4-liter bi-turbo V8 petrol engine. One man, one engine, that's how AMG works. And I think it's great, it's hand built. Now time for the driver's seat. You have the lit up AMG logo at the door sill and 64 colors for the ambient lighting, and the seats are just very comfortable. It has the massage system, it uses hot stones, one of the best. They are dynamic, by the way, dynamic seats, and the magic sky control looks also fantastic on this car. It's a phenomenal sports car. And this is the driver's seat of the brand new Mercedes-Benz S63 AMG. Different views, sport, classic, progressive. Different views for the head-up display. It looks just fantastic. You have the swipe buttons. You have the AMG menu, AMG performance menu, with the boost, G-force, and so on. What a beautiful car this is. You have the navigation, the different menus. Fully loaded car. You have the blind spot assist, the memory seats, heated cooled seats, you have the massage system, beautiful performance steering wheel, carbon trim, you have the 3D AMG logo on the armrest. This is also heated, the armrest. You have the wireless charging, USB inputs, SD card input down there. You can also open this like this. Here you have the touchpad, you can write the address down. You have the AMG performance exhausts, the suspension settings, the volume adjustment. You can turn on the navigation with this. You have the camera system with the remote parking system, command and seat settings. With this rotary controller you can control everything. You have the start stop you can turn it off, the dynamic select, ESP, and so on. Here you have the Sport Plus and Race mode, and of course the Comfort and the Individual mode. I will leave it in Race mode. You can also see the information here. Down here you have cup holders, and this is how the key looks like. Brand new car. You have the AMG logo and the 3D of Alterback logo. Here you have the climate control settings with the menu and the perfume system, just like the S-Class. I really like this. You can buy different perfumes at Mercedes-Benz. This is also new, the track pace. You have the lap timer, you have the G-meter. You can set up driver profiles for the track. It's an AMG, so this is needed. You have the drag race option, best lap times. Everything you need is on this car. This is the main menu, by the way. Car settings, energizing comfort, this is also new. You can train the muscles, different moods and programs available, fresh and so on. 12.3 inch, by the way, this screen. This is also 12.3 inch. This is the widescreen cockpit. You can control it also with the steering wheel. Let's go directly to the languages available on this car and take a closer look. Turkish. You have also the new start button. This is also different. You have the keyless entry and start. Here you have the automatic mode. This is for park, by the way. You have the shift pedals. You have the beautiful carbon trim with the ambient lighting with 64 colors. I really like this new type steering wheel with the AMG logo and half leather and half Alcantara. And this is also new. The adaptive cruise control is now on the steering wheel. You can adjust the speed and the distance that you follow the car in the front. Let's look at the massage system of this car. Driver's seat. It has also the dynamic seats, by the way. There are different programs for the massage system. You can also use the high intensity for a more intensive massage. It uses hot stones, by the way, this massage system. It is one of the best you can buy. It has the dynamic seats in corners. The side bolsters are active to keep you in place. Dynamic select. And here, with the dynamic select, you can see the different engine data. The torque and the horsepower is all visible. You have the vehicle data. And the dynamic data with the boost and the G-force and the power and the torque available. These are the safety systems: traffic sign, camera park, automatic parking, active brake, speed adjustment, attention assist, lane assist, lane changing assist, blind spot assist. It has every possible feature you can think of. And you have, of course, the light settings with the ambient lighting. You can adjust the brightness zones. Different colors. You have the red. You have the green. The main menu and the navigation. A very good system with the zoom function, of course. Volume adjustments. You have the adaptive cruise control settings with the limiter and the beautiful shift pedals. Here you have the safety systems again. And it has the air suspension, by the way. This one has also the Burmaster sound system. And these are the settings for the seat. It has memory for the seat, the steering wheel, and the mirrors. You have also the leg extensions, cooled seats, heated seats, air scarf, blows warm air to your neck. You have the rear sunshade here, two-person memory seat, folding mirrors down here. Even here, you have the ambient lighting, automatic lights, electronic handbrake, of course. And it has a beautiful Alcantara headliner. And this is also extra, the blue light in the panoramic sunroof. You have the SOS button, of course the sunglass compartment. Yeah,
Ja, iets meer. We hebben meer.